So, time to continue the stream. Now that we have lost a lot, I'd say that we beef up our Pokemon. We've gone and lost way too much. Unfortunately. Let's see if Cut works on this one. No. Because of course it doesn't. Double hit something. Anything. My god. It has Fusion Bolt. This is a load of actual crap. I mean, at this point, this whole game's out to get me. I mean, like, what's the fucking point? Deep sea tooth, neat. Cool. We can use her. We'll use her. I'll farm up off of her. Let's just start. Leveling up my Pokemon off of her if I have to. I mean, I don't know how much longer I'm gonna survive this, because this is... It's just unfortunate that we had to lose, like, four of our Pokemon. Yeah. There's like almost nothing. There's like no freaking point to any of this anymore. It's just... Okay, good to know that I can just come here and spam energy ball over and over and over. Kill it. Kill out all of her stuff. Alright. And re-exit this cave. Can I keep re-challenging her? I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be able to. I should. Show ya. Nice. Cool, cool. Except the part where... No, I can only challenge her once. Alright. Yeah, sure. Go on, keep... Keep going, it won't make me feel any worse. Might as well, right? Oh, it's improving its accuracy now. Nice. Wake up, slap it. I have, like, no way of killing this thing sooner. Home clock again. Physical attack and accuracy are up by 3 stages. This second energy ball should kill it. This last energy ball should kill it. Oh no, it's not. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I'm dead inside. Boy. Here we go. You're welcome. Alright, Mudkip, you're fucking welcome. Electroweb. Alright. Does that paralyze me or does that keep me in place? No, speed just falls. Okay. Waterstone, that's neat. Not helpful. Not right now, at least. We'll fight you. Sure. We need the XP and fast. Everything is pain. Everything is just painful. I can attract it. Could try and use attract. Let's do it. See if it won't attack me. Yep, alright, we're good. You can kill it. I probably could have done it last turn, but okay, no, I couldn't have, but. Oh. Metronome. Oh, that's fun. Okay, Giddy gets Metronome, gets him second now. Alright, energy ball. Obviously it's a dude, so it's not like I can take down. Go into the creator. Somehow managed to capture fucking God as it. Yeah, keep doing that. You're just gonna totally kill yourself. Ember. Could use that from the beginning. Alright, whatever. Alright, here we go. Absolute self nuke. Alright, ooh, that. Intimidate. Okay. Interesting, but. Alright, energy ball. Out. Whoa! Minor League Gaming. Hello, hello. How are you doing today? Alright, please don't kill my driller. We already have like 4 dead bodies today. We've already ended up with like 4 dead Pokemon today. How are you doing today, Minor League Gaming? Hope you're having a good day. Up, it's back. Back to using outrage. You don't give up. I'll give you that. Swap into creator. I know it's a Swaddle and whatnot, and it's like Nidoking, but Nidoking, Driller kind of has low health right there, so it's like, yeah, I'm not gonna throw risks around here. Not when I've already lost 4. Members today. Oh, Jesus Christ. Ember? Will Ember work? Ember works. Alright. Alright, and then he realized that he needed to rush Rum. notes today. Do I even want to do the encounter today? Like, right now? Not today, but... Like, do I want to go and do the encounter at the forest right now? Because, I mean, I could. I can always do the encounter at the forest, like, right now. There's an item over there. Thunderstone? Okay. Alright. Can I go into the bulk of the forest? No, I can't. Alright, so do I want to do the encounter right now? Because, I mean, they're both area, this area and the next area are both considered the forest. This is just the outer edges of the forest. Let's grab the extra encounter. Why not? Maybe there might be something useful. Coughing. Not really, but you know what? It's whatever. I'm like really upset still. Ice shard. Okay. Ah, Jesus Christ. Alright, wake up slap. That'll do better. Blast burn. None of these moves are really hitting too hard on the coughing here. That's fine. I don't care. I don't give a crap. It's... Wait, do I even have Pokeballs? That's... I have one nest ball. Oh, Jesus. I have to, like, cut this down enough health to be able to use it. I have to, like, chip coughing down enough to be able to be willing to use it. Right now, I'm in a bad spot where, you know, I really can't use it. One or two more should be able to knock it down enough. Just enough so I can capture it. Let's just do it now. Steel type. Jesus. Alright, give a nickname. Alright, I'm gonna name it. Thank you. Alright, here we go. Okay. The gym leaders are cops. They're all cops. I didn't... Oh, fuck, I didn't know. This could be bad. Yeah, this could... This may not end so great. Acid? Oh, yikes. Okay, we almost lost the creator of Pokemon. Thanos, I guess. Just like Thanos. If I was here, this is... I'll use energy ball. Yeah, it does. See if that fares decently. Okay, wake up slot? Okay, that's a lot better. Still pulls off a decent drain punch. And I have nothing to heal with. I only have orange berries. I only have fucking orange berries to heal. And I'm not... I'm unfortunately like just not doing enough damage to... I mean, I can try to use some of these orange berries, but I mean... It's just not enough. That brings us back into the green, unless it manages to attack us, in which case we're going back into the yellow, yeah. I can push us up to 40. As long as it doesn't get off another drain punch, we should be fine. Alright. And now we just use the last one from here. It's either. Alright, this is it. Let's go big or go home time. Cause this could be it. This could be the make or break game, the battle that just decides whether we win or lose the whole thing. We may end up having to start all over again. Jesus Christ. Okay. Well. See, things are definitely getting slightly bad. Like, it's progressively getting worse and worse. Is what I'm trying to say. Yeah, what's the next Pokemon? Is it something we can wipe? Something that we already know? Or no? Creators at 15. We don't know a mantra, no. Oh, I'm gonna hope it's a girl. I'm gonna hope this is a girl mantra, no. Oh, shit, I am. I'll go with Energy Ball. Oh. even if I swap. Trying to catch that Dialga had screwed us over so much. Ice Shard. Pray to fucking God that we can. No. Ember. I'm not even fast enough anymore. Well, that game. Game, set, match. I hope you all enjoyed this Let's Play of Pokemon Black and Pokemon White, Extreme Randomizer Nuzlocke. It's all over. Literally. Everything is just. It's gone. Everything's gone. We'll do this again one day. At some point, we'll do it again. But right now, not yet. Not for a little while, at least. So, yeah. Thank y'all so much for tuning into the stream, and anyone that's watching the YouTube video when it goes up on YouTube afterward. Hope y'all enjoyed it. I know I did for as long as it lasted. See you for the next one. Peace out.